Hello guys and welcome back to the first game of the season, and today is first Rotherham. This is my second vlog on the channel, but obviously the best one yet. So yeah, I think we'll win 3-0, well we should, but it's disappointing going out to the Cup to Luton and losing first game of the season to Sheffield Wednesday. So we'll see how we get on.
We're inside the ground, it's good to be back. 3-0 Villa.
Will Vlogs. Number 6, Richard Wood. Number 7, Anthony Ford. Number 9, Danny Ward. Number 10, Jake Forster-Caskey. Number 11, John Taylor. Number 14, Dominic Ball. And number 33, Richie Smallwood. Rotherham United substitutes. Number 12, Lewis Price. Number 16, Calvin Wilson. Number 17, Darnell Fisher. Number 21, Scott Allen. Number 23, Tom Thorpe. Number 39, Jerry Yates. And number 40, Mason Warren. So let's meet the boys in claret and blue. In goal for Aston Villa, number 1, Pierluigi Gallini. And captain number 6, Tommy Duffy. Number 7, Leandro. Number 10, Jordan Ayew. He signed yesterday, number 12, James Chester. Number 14, Rudy Instead. Number 15, Ashley Westwood. Number 28, Ali Sissoko. Number 40, Jack Grealish. And number 44, Ross McCormack. Aston Villa substitutes, number 31, Mark Bunn. Number 4, Michael Richards. Number 9, Andre Green. Number 20, Adama. Number 21, Alan Hutton. Number 22, Gary Gardner. And number 23, Jordan Unnavi.
Today's referee is Mr.
Sean Baskerfield from Quinton. Bradley Cooper from Stourport. Don't know if it's the Bradley Cooper. Edwin Duston from Stafford. Angus Williams from Hartford. Joshua Gaydon from Bradley Regis. Give a very warm welcome. Please welcome Dr. Tony Shearer.
Oh,
guys, that's it from me. The end of the game. Oh, what a game it was. I swear. Guess Dead played absolutely brilliant. Man of the match for me, look, Aaron Tishabulla. If I said his name right. He was everywhere today. It was top class. Oh, I'm so happy. As well, after the game, I've got the programme signed by Tony X here. All the players, including 17 of them. Tommy Alphick's on the back of my shirt. Ayu, Grealish, Adama Traore. Yeah. So, buzzing. I'll be streaming, well, vlogging for Huddersfield. So, tune into that. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe, be highly appreciated. Peace.